Hi, welcome to the introduction to the Meta APIs ecosystem. In this video, you will learn about different APIs available at Meta, marketing automation, and their use cases. You will see where each API is most applicable in a partner environment and how to best position your teams to set up for success. Marketing automation is not just a buzzword. This is a tool that helps you improve your processes and unlock budget for innovation by identifying your weaknesses and turning them into opportunities. Automation can save you time, money, and energy. Removing the need for manual human intervention allows you to turn your attention to processes that bring growth to your business. On the other hand, automation applied to inefficient processes will only serve to magnify the inefficiencies. Unless you streamline your processes upfront, you won't be able to fully appreciate the benefits of automation. Let's take a look at some of the APIs available to you. The Graph API is the primary way for apps to read and write to the Meta Social Graph. All of our SDKs and products interact with the Graph API in some way, and our other APIs are extensions of it. Here, we will find APIs related to pages, events, groups, and live video. Technologies such as Messenger, Instagram, Audience Network, and WhatsApp can also be accessed via the corresponding APIs. The Marketing API is the most relevant for our partners. It is a subset of the Graph API that interacts with Meta advertising technologies and apps. Moreover, it functions in the same way as the rest of Graph API, but has its own versioning, rate limits, and permissions. The most commonly used APIs for marketing are insights, conversions, audiences, ads, and reach and frequency. There are other API endpoints such as business management or ad rules, which are commonly used in asset and campaign management. Meta's marketing API also allows you to automate common tasks, opens the ability to scale your campaigns, and integrate into other services. Some of the most popular use cases of integration with marketing APIs include ad insights, users events management, audience management, and ads management. Via the API, you can extract campaign performance insights on a regular basis to build custom analytics tools, add campaign insights to an existing dashboard, or build separate views which our interfaces do not currently offer. Let's say there is an e-commerce website for sports equipment. Using the Insights API, you have access to all the metrics and KPIs to see how successful your hiking jackets campaign was and learn more about offering related products to people in future campaigns. Users Events Management utilizing the Conversions API helps partners to ensure they have tools to comply with changing privacy regulations by enabling you to share key customer events directly from customer servers rather than via web browser. This approach lends to higher flexibility and control over what data you share with Meta. Using our example, the e-commerce sports equipment website could use the Conversions API to share their purchase data to Meta to better measure the impact of Meta marketing spend on its bottom line. Audience management allows you to target your ads to a specific set of people with whom you have already established a relationship on or off Meta technologies and apps, including past customers, current subscribers, or lookalike audiences for prospecting. Using our example, the e-commerce sports equipment website could use the Audience API to send its CRM data to target people who purchased hiking boots with ads for hiking jackets. You can create and manage a wide array of personalized ads for specific audiences and upload them directly to the platform. Using our example, those audiences being marketed with ads for hiking jackets can be shown ads which are most likely to resonate well with them. Using the Ads API, in combination with ad rules, can also help you manage underperforming campaigns by automatically stopping ads that underperform, receive notifications if something doesn't go as expected during campaign delivery, automatically shift budgets based on ad performance, or even create a new ad with the same targeting, but with a different creative. In marketing, challenges are sometimes broad and may involve different teams. The process of campaign delivery usually begins at planning and ends at measurement. You can use the Marketing API to tackle these broad challenges. For each of these stages, there are relevant APIs for the respective stages' use cases. Here are a couple of examples of how marketing automation can help agencies and partners. Our APIs can help enhance insights with holistic reporting across different levels or in-house meta-analysis tools. It can improve campaign strategy design by integrating reach and frequency curves into planning tools. It can also help ad campaign activation with creating and scaling custom campaigns, managing underperforming campaigns, and campaign monitoring and best practices adoption, one of the most important use cases, especially for agencies, are business assets management, invoicing, and user admin access. Alternatively, you can refine your efforts around creatives and improve your conversion rate with creative analysis and split testing tools, quality assurance, and bulk creative upload, or even create a separate revenue stream by offering your clients a conversions API integration. One of the most important things about using an API is that you can start small and may see value right away. Getting started with Meta APIs is a tale of two users, one with an understanding of the requirements, the second with an understanding of a scripting language. The combination of these can productively develop a solution to solve their entire team's reporting needs. You may only need to worry about building a dedicated team when you're ready to scale to a robust enterprise-wide integration. For instance, you could have the following setup. One, a business process team that's responsible for determining what functionalities are needed by what teams. Two, a software engineering team capable of translating those requirements into an application that can execute and manage the API requests. And a data engineering team that can organize the data this application generates into an easy-to-access and easy-to-visualize data store. You don't have to hesitate to get started. You can continuously leverage the Graph or Marketing API as you grow your ad hoc solution into a scalable offering.